So these are all some generic wounds of inner child, like sexual wound, physical, mental, emotional abuse. So whenever a child had undergone these kinds of abuse, it has some wounds, is never really happy. And spiritual wound, abuse at school, abuse at temple or church. Because child thinks, you know, God is there in temple. And there also it gets abused. It has no one to complain, no one to go for. That even you think like God is in temple there, and in temple also you are getting abused, means God is not there. You are lost. And cultural shame. So there is something like, you know, when you are born as a Christian, you are a sinner. You have done all sins, that's why you are born, otherwise you will be in the Eden garden. A toxic shame. There is like, you know, even parents, grandparents, everyone are filled with some kind of shame. So these are some wounds of the inner child. And what if we don't heal our inner child wounds? These are some effects. Codependency, being too much dependent on others.
Yes.
Like we are not really able to. See, independence is also bad. You are not completely independent. There need to be interdependence.
Yes.
But codependency is completely being, you know, surrendered or being. He has to take care of me, or she has to take care of me. Is codependency. And offender behavior, like, you know, the offend. We tell you are wrong. Always, you know, there, you can find some people who are very offensive.
Yeah.
And narcissistic.
Yeah.
Hitler was a narcissist. He had inner child wounds. He was not approved or not appreciated. So he became narcissistic. And trust issues. Someone mentioned trust issues. Yeah. So trust, when you are not trusted as a child, when you lost trust, you have trust issues. You cannot trust someone easily. So we have this trust issues also. This is again from the inner child wounds. And acting in or acting out. Acting in is like doing something to ourselves. Let's say when someone don't appreciate me, I went and proposed to a girl and that girl rejected me. I drink alcohol. I sabotage myself. This acting in. That girl did not love me, I pour acid on that girl. That is acting out. Beat that girl or beat that person.
Programming.
Yeah. Doing outside or doing inside. Acting in and acting out. Some magical beliefs. We'll carry some fantasies, magical beliefs. And keep hoping that something happens.
Yeah.
Intimacy dysfunctions. We will never be intimate. Like we cannot be really intimate in our with our partners, because deep inside we are having some issues. We cannot be 100% fully present. And non-disciplined behaviors, addictive compulsions, like we become addicted to some things, like watching TV or whatever, doing something compulsively. You cannot be free from it. And thought distortions, and feel emptiness, feel some emptiness inside. There is something which is bothering us. These are some things we experience if inner child is not healed.